So it's great to be back in Hyderabad. I was here about 30 years ago with my family, and having back there, so it's so good to come back and spend time with my teammates. You know, we've been dealing really well on and off the court, and it's such a great game of basketball, which is, you know, kept me fit. Believe it or not, I'm 37 years old, but I feel like I'm 26 or 27, you know. Yeah, I get to keep fit and healthy, and, you know, it's taught me leadership skills like, you know, teamwork, how to deal with stressful situations, confidence, you know, communication. There's so many things I've learned from basketball, and it's taken me around the world. So if you're a young kid, boy or girl, playing basketball, it's a great time for you to get involved and play this game. Whether you make it freshman or not, it's going to teach you a lot. So I think it's a great time to play the game of basketball, because there's a lot of scope for it, and in the near future, there's going to be a lot of professional leagues and a lot of opportunities in the game, so, and scholarships. So if you're a young kid, go out there and play basketball.